singing is called The Happy Wanderer, just about hiking through the mountains in Austria. And the second song we might recognize from the sound of music is called Edelweiss, about the little white flower that you give to the one you love and only grows in the mountains of Austria. So please welcome the first grade.
Yeah.
song about someone looking off into the distance and thinking they're seeing a castle, but it's a young man's head rising above the plains. And they're talking about the River Elbe, which is referred to as the River Labe in the song. Our second song is a very fun, spirited song called Storla Pupa, which is Czech nonsense, but sort of to do with the referring of pumping water, Pumba. And it's a very fun, upbeat song that they love. It's a great concert ender. So thank you all so much for being here tonight, and here's the fourth grade.
Yeah.
announcements. I would just like to thank so many people for